Hello people, it's been a long time, hasn't it? About 4 months now, I think, since my last video. Possibly even longer. Work, 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 it always gets in the way of fun things. But here I am, back in, and I'm opening up with Black Mesa. In case you don't know what this is a... Well, remember when Half-Life Source came out, you had, Half-Life Source, the first game in the newer Source engine. People instantly said they didn't. Some people said they didn't like it, didn't think it was good enough, yada yada yada. And so a team of people, actually it was two teams originally, got together, started to make Source versions of a better Source version. Yeah, I guess you would call it a lot better, far better, amazingly better. Anyway, I'm rambling now. Yes, those two teams started up, they're both going towards the same goal. I see a video on the Black Mesa Wiki. They basically merged together and made this. It took them so many years. I was actually waiting on this for about 4 years. Kept on checking back to it. Never seemed to go anywhere. And then, of course, work and life got in the way, and I forgot about it, and I didn't get back to it for ages, and then I saw it about 8 months ago and found out it had been out for about 2 years. Wonderful. So, here I am, finally about to play it. About 8 years... 8-9 years after they started making it. Right then. Oh, by the way, this will not be a normal walkthrough. This will be almost like a mapper's commentary. Of course, I didn't make any of the maps, but I am a mapper for the Half-Life type engine. Let's go right there. Let's go straight into. No, I need this first. Sweet cheats. You're gonna bear with me. I'm used to doing this stuff in. Yep, there we go. I'm not used to doing all this in the Half-Life 2 engine, basically. I'm used to doing that in the Half-Life engine. Anyway. This is where you start. As the train's just going off. If you want to watch a walkthrough, there's numerous various ones ready available, so anyway. It's my. Anyone who's a mapper out there will understand this a lot more than me. Well, not more than most people. More than me. But let's see. The obvious ones. Texture's not there because they won't need it, because of course you were down here, so. See that floor? What's that clicking noise? Oh, it's these things. They click. Unless you have a noise. Don't be way too far away to hear it, but. Oh. Let's see, both sides, pretty identical. Yeah, the posts have been moved around a bit. Maybe not. Who knows? Couple of signs. Safety, walk, don't run. Each shifted. You got drinks machines on one side, not on the other. What have we got here? Ramblers. Quavers. Right. Sounds sort of like walkers. Quavers. Got down here, fish and chips, poppet, pepets instead of poppets, hoopsies instead of Maltesers, oops, too far, and really, titties instead of Skittles. Right then, I'm going to delete that at that and go away. There's various old bars in here. Whispers, rollers, eclairs, yeah. Usually kind of stuff. See, what is this eclairs though? Let's turn the note back off again. They will not actually move me. And of course they're a bit broken at the top end, but hey, they're supposed to be seen from the train all the way over there. That's got to be a model, right? Yeah, the handrail's way too shiny as a model. Solid. I can pick that up. And the verticals. We have a pickup can. Okay, that went quite far. Non-interactable. Yes, standard non-interactable models. Surprise there. So I'm going to throw a lot of models around, actually. Oh, it's not sort of bin can. Glass is a bit dirty. Maybe clean it. Packet of french fries. Let's see if you can balance this on your head, will you? And that's where your clip box is. Okay, that's messing around too much, but anyway. A random... not bad looking. Right. Where are we then? So I was going to check out what is models, what isn't models. Let's see. The... camera? Yep, the camera. No, these aren't models. Those are... screens are models, obviously. Chairs, static models, I'm assuming. Any model that has some physics normally disappears when you go for a walk, so... I suspect this may be a model. But who knows, it could actually be a solid thing, but... Anyway, off the base camp. Level 3 dormitories. Security level low, although... well, they chose red for the level 3 damage, which is a pretty danger. Anyway. And it is 8:47 AM. That's of course the train would be telling me if I was on it. Let's see.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for this...
obviously just triggered the... trigger once, basically. Play a trigger that triggers the...
security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
Ah, it's obviously only that long. Obviously there's more triggers up ahead, like, down, no doubt. I haven't actually used the train lines trigger, but the player itself runs it. Anyway, more static stuff. I did have a quick fly around in Noclip for the first level. And a couple of interesting things that I shall point out as I go. Right, here we go, Noclip again. The wall's non-solid, of course. Can't make anything solid, and add extra polygons to a map that you don't need. Chair is a solid, but then again, that's a standard hardware model, I think. Might sound to draw around a bit. Where have you been in the last 5 months since I've been here? Yes, non-solid stuff. That was actually quite nice solid. I'm assuming it's some generic model from somewhere or another. Made in the UK, obviously. Yes? Made in the UK? Yeah, I guess it's a... yeah, let's have a bath. I mean, to put that back. Oh, I'm shocked. Alright. Better, non-solid. Yes. Lights. Cannot jump. What is up with that? Anyway. Oh, Raptor Red is now playing World of Warcraft. Did I just turn that on? Yes, I did. Right. Good old fashioned generic pipes. The fan rotors themselves are models, but. Base. Can of petrol. Why a can of petrol? I do not know. It's probably a model I just looked at. For Vaughn, we've got the old classic one where Barney's beating his fists against the door. I suspect a lot of the actual triggers are train related, the length of the train, so everything's happened by now. Yeah, I'd be on that track. This one, which is red, is going to be a dead end, isn't it? Yes. Hello there. Oh, that was a player-related trigger bug, isn't it? Security cameras then. No sounding doors. Solid chairs, I had a look at those earlier when I had a quick run through here. So peek in and rest of it. Can't pick up your chair, unfortunately. Pick up your radio. Can't pick up your radio. And then high voltage with extremely loud buzz, but then again I'm closer than I should be. And into this area. I think this is first quite impressive here. Well, beyond the opening miracles. Alright, first Easter egg. I found this while wandering around. The pizza is a lie. Now, there is no way a player could see this when being on the tram. You'd be on approximately here-ish. Maybe down here a bit. Yeah, there's no way to see that behind the door. None whatsoever. Does the door even work? No, I didn't think so. Didn't expect it to, so. Men's, women's toilets. I don't see. That's the usual paraphernalia. Let's go no clip again. Models? No, solid. Oh. Let's see then, we have another scientist around here. He's probably on some sort of a link thing to walk out, walk down the hallway. This room's empty, blue screen of death. Yes, but that one. Interesting. Superbus, Viva, Insanachu, whatever, I can't spell. I can't pronounce words to save my life. And then, I like this room though. I can tell it's circular where the train goes through, but then it's not circular, it's got this weird oblongy bit. Just some pipe work, ducted in area. Nothing special there. I was surprised that this wall was textured, I see all the way down. It's from the train. Oh, then again, it depends if this area gets reused again later. So now they have changed some things up, not many. Here's another train with people on board it. No doubt waiting for some sort of trigger. Let's see if I can activate any triggers by just going along the track. Any triggers activated? No. Probably activated by the train then. Another metal crate. Let's see, is this floor solid? Probably. Yep. 8:47 still. Time runs slowly here. This is solid. Can I push you? No, I can't. Obviously, you're just a solid model. And this has interesting looking cargo like a train. Yes, curious, so yeah. Oh, the lights aren't actually fixed in the lights. Because of course you'd be seeing it from far away. It doesn't really matter where the lights are. Train in train station. Usual kind of stuff. You know, there's no way I'll ever pick up on all the Easter eggs, so no doubt if you want to do this, feel free to. Nice office. Well, I see. See, it's a room without any door. Wonder how he gets out there. He needs to go to the little boy's room. Can't you be able to see his office from all the way up here? Well, kind of. What's in all these rooms? Do I have a flashlight? Of course I don't have a flashlight, I don't have a suit. What is that? Worklift. Some kind of weird forklift. Room with a sine wave on the screen. What's this one reading? -7.1. It's an AC sine wave, I can tell you that much. That's about it. getting lost in the darkness. Hello there. Don't mind me, I'm just going to read your stuff. Theorized resonant frequency and associated matter reaction of polarized dielectric medium. It's an electrical one. Flux W increase with exotic matter, decreased stability or crystallized structure. This can increase resonance effects to dangerous levels. Why didn't anyone read that, hey? Safe lifting. Yeah, a bit of oscilloscope screen. Another dark room with a lovely blue floor. What's running through here? Well, since it's so blurred, it's rather hard to tell, but I'd say that was Python, maybe? Might be C++. Yeah, it could be C++. Looks more like Python, but hey. Yeah, good old fashioned Windows screen. Oh, one's almost readable. Someone's email. What's that 1595 thing? Okay, if anyone knows what that is, tell me. It's an icon for a program, I know that much, but. Oh, for a minute, I thought he was playing Psycho Prince of Persia or something. Periodic table. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium. Is this correct? I'm assuming it is a correct one anyway, but. Dead handle. More science. Current energy. Order boundary. Superfluid, superfluid. Something to do with reactors, I think. Maybe reactors. Let's see, superfluid. Nuclear. No, I'm not going to ponder over that. I could spend hours trying to work out what that is. Anyway, over onward. Nice back edge in here, by the way, people. Especially with all these little signs. All hazard, watch your step. Oh, where was it? There was another sign that I found somewhere. Where is that sign? Just bear with me. I found an interesting sign a while ago. Is it in here? Oh, might be further back. There's all these things I'm missing. Case of emergency, no, it's a blue one. Someone pointed out to me a blue sign. It's all the way back in the main room. Couldn't have been all the way back here, could it? Anyway, I knew it was. It was up here, wasn't it? Notice. Thanks for noticing this new notice. Your notice has been noticed. Yeah. There's no way to see that one as well. I literally have to go into Noclip to find any of these little Easter eggs. There, map of Easter eggs. Every mapper does them. I know I used to put mapping Easter eggs on all my maps. There, good old fashioned corridor. No, for the moment I thought that was Carter. We have paper, Black Mesa research crates. I was about to say, does that work? Probably does work, but then again, I haven't got a GV suit and I don't want to put one on, cheap things that way. Oh yeah, so I actually had to go look up the Noclip code, because it's been so long since I used the thing. Always in the cheats section. Technically, it's not a cheat, is it? It's a developer's console for helping with developing and learning things. After all, Noclip, the cheat is a complete game break if you use Noclip and then the game normally. What's the point of even playing the game? Block the doors. Ball handle to open, correct in both directions. That's nice. What some mappers do is, not mappers, the texture maker will do is just make one. So a mapper, when they come along, goes, oh bugger, it's not in both directions, let's just flip it around and everything will be mirrored. Hello there. How's your day going? Safety sign and tag day. Oh, by the way, I'll end this video when I reach the end of this first section. Ah. Don't tell me that's here. Ooh, is that here? I think that may be here. Let's see if I can get it on to the second map there. I seriously do believe it's broken. Let's just see. Yeah, it's broken there. It's old. The grab rails for the above power check. I assume to consider them. And what's underneath? More grab rails. It's a maglev. So then, now you've seen it all in broken down version, I guess. Why don't I just go like this, do a new game, and play it with the train in normal mode? I have no idea how many episodes this will actually be produced. Let's see if I get any views whatsoever. Anyway, it's nice to be back, and maybe more stuff will be coming soon. I'm going to keep quiet now and leave it to the train. I'll see you next time.
Good morning and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47. AM. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.